by the rivers of Babylon, where he sat down, and there he went when he remembered Zion.
For the wicked
carry us away captivity, required from us a song. How can we sing King Alpha's song in a strange land? So let the words of our mouth and the meditations of our hearts be acceptable in thy sight, O Barai.
Once again, another testing show here to see if this stuff is ever going to work. And I just don't know if it is or not, because I've got this. Golly, this is a sensitive microphone. Wait a minute, let me turn this down first of all. All right, let's do some testing. Okay, this is me with the mic on and the deck number one muted. Again, mic on, deck number one muted. Okay? And I'm sitting about 6 inches from the mic. Victor's making a ton of noise. And that's okay, though. That's okay. I'm going to mute the mic now and play a little bit of another song, muting the mic on the board.
Every morning just to keep a job, I gotta fight my way through the hustle and mob. Sounds of the city pounding in my brain while another day goes down the drain.
Alright, this is me with the music and... Wait a minute, I'm trying to think. Think. Okay, this is me. I'm going to play the same song, and I'm going to hit monitor.
Hey. Hey. Up every morning just to keep a job, I gotta fight.
Okay. The only thing is I don't see... Oh, wait, there they are. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to figure this board out. I really like this better than Blog Talk Radio, I'll tell you that right now. This blows Blog Talk Radio in the dirt. You know, Alan Levy just is going to have to step up and upgrade that sound quality of his. That sound quality of his is 32-bit rate, and it's just not going to match this. This has got to be at least... I know it's more than 64. It's got to be more than 64-bit. I bet it's more than 64-bit. I just put a little more bass on my voice, testing that. Some sound effects with mic muted on the board. I mean, on the board. Nope, on the console.
And Roy's a big son bitch. He's like 6'2", like me, you know. And he said, he said to me, Rodney, you ever think about boxing? Because you're thick, boy. You look like you whoop hell out of somebody. I said, Roy, I've never lost a fight in my life because I'm quick. Gone. Feel like some shit's about to happen. And where's Rodney? He must be hiding. Or I just take my pants off because nobody wants to fight a naked guy. Oh, you want some? You can scare a big son of a bitch with a little pecker. That's what I thought. Roy tells me every day I come in the gym, he's like, what's up, champ? Rodney, you're the champ. He's introducing me to people. Y'all meet the champ. 3 weeks of this shit goes on, people are calling me the champ in the gym. Everybody knows me as the champ. And somehow, in my mind, this just starts building confidence that, you know, creating some sort of fantasy that maybe I'm the champ. You know, I start really thinking that maybe I am like a, you know, I'm laying in bed with my wife at night going, maybe I'm a bad motherfucker and I don't even know it. She said, you're going to get your ass whipped is what you're going to do. Well, I get in the ring with Roy 3 days later. He talks me into it. I got the headgear on. You know the headgear where your nose pokes out just far enough to get the shit knocked out of it? Well, I was wearing that, and Roy didn't know it, but up underneath them big red gloves, bing, had them middle knuckles up. I was about to frog the shit out of Roy. He says, I want you to get used to hitting a moving target. I said, okay. He comes bouncing in there and right in the forehead. I popped him. He said, damn, that's good. He says, now I'm fixing to start hitting you. And I said something really stupid, like, bring it on, motherfucker. And he did. He hit me in the ear, just, ow, 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 God, time out. My ear's hot. The fucker's red, too. Is it red? Is that all you got, hitting people in the ear and shit like that? And it wasn't. He had more. He hit me in the nose like 9 more times. I counted. Just, you know. And when you get hit in the nose, your eyes start watering. It looks like you're crying. But at that point, I realized that I was crying. I said, fuck you. I quit. I think I peed. I'm pretty sure I shit. That was the end of my boxing career. And it's not the boxing that I mind, it's the boxing back that I don't care for, yeah? Because the truth be known, I am a son of a bitch on that heavy back. I whipped the shit out of some old boy with no arms. He wouldn't stand a chance against my ass. I often fantasize about some big mouth, no arm son of a bitch popping off to me. He's leaning against the bar, drinking his beer out of a big...
Okay. All right. And now here we are back live with us. We're checking us on. That sounded pretty good, didn't it?
Mm-hmm. Hope we don't get too good.
There's some headphones... right there.
Right. And now here we are back live.
Hang on. Hey, there's kind of a delay, too.
There's always going to be a delay.
Right. I just want to see, I want to get this music right, because that's a big part of my show is music.
It's kind of a delay, too.
Can you hear a robot sound with my voice?
I don't hear anything right now.
Oh. It'll take a couple of seconds. Maybe back off the mic a little bit.
I think that you're too close to the mic. These headsets don't work, does it?
No, they work fine.
Oh, it's just the plug. It's really hicky-chicky.
Yeah. Forgot about that.
Do you hear a robot sound with my voice? We'll be right back.
mat won't get him. So I set her up again to wash him down. And she had just about succeeded when that low down, no good cheap, good for nothing came strutting through the crowd. All he was leaning on so thick, he never missed a lick, professing his never-ending love. Oh, but I never will forget when she stood up and said, so I guess you think we're just gonna kiss and make up, don't you? That's what she said. Why don't you kiss? Hey, kiss this. And I don't mean on my rosy red lips.
That's a big delay, a 28-second delay. So here's what I want to try. I'm going to mute me only on my board. Look at me, Vic.
Just about succeeded with that low down over cheek. Good for nothing, he's strutting through the crowd. All he was leaning on so thick, he never missed a lick, professing his never ending love. Oh, but I never will forget when she stood up and said, so I guess you think we're just gonna kiss and make up, don't you? That's what she said. Why don't you kiss and kiss this? Place, and I mean right up in his face, dragging him down the list of under wrongs. It was just about now that the crowd gathered round. They'd come to watch him pay for his every sin. She called him everything under the sun, and when we thought that she was done, she read back and she let him have it again, man. She said, why don't you kiss?
Well, we've got my show in the background here, so we're just going to have some feedback. There we go. All right. I can't believe there's a 28-second delay. And I'm also going to have to figure out why I'm not on the live now list. That's kind of bothering me. So we're going to check on a few things, and we're going to let this go for our fourth test, I think, to see if we can get this right before we make a big splashy, here we are. What happened?
Oh.
Anyway. All right.
Live now.
So here we go. Off the air. And thank you for listening, guys. Bye.